Hi, I'm Jonathan Feather. I've been at Southeast from the beginning, so almost 20 years. And I am a big fan of marriage, love working with couples. I've been married for over 30 years. We have two kids that are both adults now, so I'm also a big fan of empty nest and enjoy being able to help couples prepare for being empty nesters. I also work with individuals, enjoy working with folks who have anxiety, depression, dealing with medical issues or injuries or disabilities. I work with folks on the spectrum and also work with people who are just struggling in relationships, maybe on their own or dealing with difficult situations in families or even in spiritual issues. But I definitely enjoy doing what I do. For me, it's a privilege to get to sit with somebody and have them tell me things they don't tell everybody else. And I like to create that kind of environment where they can come and be comfortable, feel like this is a place where they can talk about anything and feel safe. Like the rest of folks at Southeast, we really are more of a strengths-based kind of practice, so it's less about this problem or that problem or how terrible it is, and more about practically what can we do to try to help make things better for them.